Raider Nation, it's your boy Graphic Raider, man. The Views Expressed here on Graphic Podcast, back with another quick video. It's Friday, I'm at work. I'm ready to get back in the man cave and shoot some of these videos out to the nation, man. But I gotta thug it out real quick while I'm at work. But we're working out two QBs, man, two Kyles. Former fourth rounder, Kyle LaLetta, University of Richmond product. An ex-Chiefs QB, Kyle Shermer, Vanderbilt product. Went undrafted. It's not really too much to see here. Gruel, he loves his QBs. He's just probably bringing them in, see what they got. We brought Cardale Jones in last week. This is just him doing his due diligence as always. You know, Gruel, he loves his quarterbacks. But at the end of the day, I think we're great with Carr. We have our starter. We have our backup with Mariota. And, Peterman's there as well. So I think we're going to run with them three. I think this is just, test the water, see what's out there. And if something does hit, it hits. If not, it is what it is. But this is just Gruel doing his due diligence as usual as a QB guy, the QB whisperer, the QB guru or whatnot. But, nothing to see here, man. Just two maybe average, below average QBs coming in for a workout. That's just kind of how I'm looking at it. But it's your boy Graphic, man. The Views Expressed here, Graphic Podcast. Graphic Raiders signing in and signing out, baby. Love y'all, Nation. One.